Hello, this is Caroline from Healthnews. Today, we're revisiting NMN, nicotinamide mononucleotide, a compound that in recent years has constantly sparked a mix of excitement and debate around the topic of longevity. What is NMN, and why is it capturing the world's attention? Let's explore. But before we do that, don't miss our comprehensive review on NMN products, where we discuss the leading NMN brands that stand out this year. You'll find the link in the description below. And now, let's explore what NMN is and its significance. NMN stands out as a key player in longevity. It's a vital precursor to NAD+, a molecule essential for energy production, DNA repair, and cellular function. As we age, our NAD+ levels decline, leading to the typical signs of aging and reduced cellular function. NMN has caught the eye of scientists and health enthusiasts alike for its potential to replenish NAD+ levels, offering hope in extending health span and possibly even lifespan. The significance of NMN goes beyond just theory. Research, primarily in animal studies, suggests that boosting NAD+ levels through NMN supplementation could potentially improve metabolic health, enhance physical performance, and even delay the aging process. These promising findings have opened up a lively discussion on the potential of NMN in human health and longevity. For those of you who are new here or need a refresher on the topic, we recommend watching our video exploring the molecular composition and most pronounced benefits of NMN. It provides a solid foundation on NMN, covering the topics of initial interest, biochemical composition, and scientific research. The buzz around NMN is more than mere regulatory disputes, touching on deep-seated controversies regarding its safety and the ethics of its promotion. The community is divided, with passionate advocates promoting NMN's promise for health and longevity, while skeptics raise concerns about the lack of comprehensive human studies to conclusively prove its benefits and safety profile. This division isn't just online chatter, but a significant aspect of the broader dialogue involving biohackers, health enthusiasts, and professionals within the scientific community. The controversy around the FDA's ban on NMN as a dietary supplement, as explained in our detailed video, has transitioned the topic beyond supplementation and biohacking. This regulatory action has not silenced the conversation. Rather, it has led to a surge of statements and exchanges between influential entities within the industry and the FDA. Letters from David Sinclair's Metro International Biotech and Chromadex, the mind behind nicotinamide riboside, highlight a consensus among some industry leaders that NMN should not be sold as a supplement. Opposing positions argue that the current regulatory stance may favor larger corporations, potentially curbing the innovative spirit and growth of smaller companies that could bring fresh perspectives and contributions to the field. Adding depth to the conversation, perspectives from outside the immediate circle of NMN proponents, such as Dr. Brad Stanfield, urge a more critical examination of the claims made about NMN.
It's the consumer or the public that loses out because, you know, someone from Harvard, you'd expect them to have better ethics than this, where, you know, they shouldn't be, promoting products that are untested. And driving all that hype and then trying to, you know, create a lot of money from that hype. I just think it's wrong, so.
These voices emphasize the importance of navigating the fine line between enthusiasm and the ethical responsibility to ensure claims are backed by solid scientific evidence. As we continue to explore NMN's journey, it's clear that the story is far from being concluded. The debates surrounding NMN span its legal status, scientific validity, and ethical marketing. They offer a glimpse into the challenges and opportunities that lie at the intersection of science, health, and regulation. And what about the broader NMN implications for health, as well as the current research on it? As we investigate NMN layers, we uncover its potential to possibly aid in metabolic diseases, support brain health, and bolster immune system performance. This exploration is at the heart of the biohacking community's goals, to transcend traditional health boundaries by using scientific advancement and amplifying the human body. The intrigue surrounding NMN is grounded in a solid foundation of research. To date, 14 clinical studies have researched its benefits. A study conducted in 2021 spotlighted NMN's ability to increase muscle insulin sensitivity in pre-diabetic women, indicating a possible application in metabolic health management. Another pivotal trial from the same year demonstrated NMN's potential capacity to boost aerobic capacity in amateur runners, suggesting it may be used as an enhancer of physical performance beyond the domain of professional athletes. These instances may merely scratch the surface of NMN's potential. Investigations into its effects range from improving sleep quality and reducing fatigue among older adults in Japan, to ensuring safety at high dosages without adverse consequences. A particularly intriguing 2022 study explored intravenous NMN administration, marking a significant reduction in blood triglyceride levels, another observation in support to NMN's metabolic influence. The ongoing research to fully understand NMN's capabilities is encapsulated in the diverse array of current clinical trials. This research landscape is vibrant and expansive. For example, the NAD brain study in Norway is focusing on pharmacokinetics, whereas in China, the examination focuses on NMN's role in conditions like mild ulcerative colitis and metabolic alterations due to binge drinking. Additional studies delve into NMN's potential to address polycystic ovary syndrome, enhance diminished ovarian reserve, and even augment immune function, showcasing the molecule's wide-ranging applicability. Moreover, the trial Effect of NMN Supplementation on Organ System Biology, which is being conducted in the United States, is particularly groundbreaking. It aims to examine NMN's overarching effects on glucose metabolism. This reflects a growing recognition of NMN's systemic benefits, moving beyond targeted interventions to a holistic understanding of its impact on human health. Yet, the significance of NMN extends beyond individual health outcomes, touching on the broader implications of biohacking and human enhancement. This emerging discipline seeks not only to understand the molecular underpinnings of health, but to actively manipulate them towards optimized well-being and performance. The steady accumulation of scientific evidence regarding NMN's safety, dose-effect relationship, and potential health benefits provides a fertile ground for biohackers and researchers alike to explore the limits of human health optimization. If you're as captivated by the possibilities of NMN and other health breakthroughs, make sure to subscribe to the Health News channel. Join our community to stay at the forefront of health and wellness news. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.